This is Bob Red, and it's time for a Rams Rewind. Basketball season is now underway, and it was a busy week for the teams at Bluefield College. The women began against Bluefield State and claimed a 70-42 win over the Lady Blues. Monique Robson scored 17, Mariah Mazik scored 11, and Courtney Kendrick dropped in 10. Kiara Bell-Lanier snagged 8 rebounds. The Rams women dropped a conference game at Tennessee Wesleyan. The Bulldogs' basket with 6 seconds left spelled doom for Bluefield in the 58-56 contest. Danae Cox led the way with 12 points and 9 rebounds. Bluefield fell and ranked Bryan 84-75. Denisha Goods topped the Rams scoring column with 12 points, while Shelby Key and Mariah Mazik added 10 each. The BC men faced the same opponent starting at Bluefield State. The Rams rolled to an 85-69 win as freshman Tayon Henry popped in 22 points along with 6 rebounds, 3 assists, a block, and a steal. Zeke Williams added 16 points. At Tennessee Wesleyan, the Rams came up short 76-65. Alonzo Howard had a double-double for the Rams with 11 points and 14 rebounds. Zeke Williams had 16 points while Joseph McClain scored 15 and pulled down 5 boards with 2 assists. At Bryan, the Rams battled hard the entire contest, but it was the Lions who prevailed 80-72. Shaquem Masidu turned in a double-double for Bluefield with 10 points and 11 rebounds. Sydney Knox led all scorers with 18 points. Stanthony Nelms checked in with 17, and Tayon Henry added 12. Competition may be over for athletes in the fall sport, but they are still being recognized. Let's take a look.